Cool. You know how we were talking about tricking out our rides? Now we've got the tools to do it at the house. Just no flame decals, okay?
Hey there, I'm Wade Park. Maybe you've heard of me, and this is my show. I'm looking for someone interested in racing off the beaten track, and I'll loan you a ride to see if you've got it. What is it? Take the keys, my friend, and we'll find out. If you win, you keep the car and get a shot at running some real races. You lose, I take my ride back and it's so long. But you're not gonna lose, are you? Huh. I didn't think so.
3, 2, 1.
Not bad. You and me, we got some things to discuss about your future. Come on, base camp, and your new car awaits. Made your bones. Now you belong here. So welcome to this little slice of off-road paradise. You'll find everyone here, mudders, mountain climbers, and winners. And I'm betting that last one's what you're gonna be. That fool's Tucker Morgan, though everyone calls him Tuck. He thinks he's number one around here, but we're gonna show that tree hugger just how wrong he is. He likes to ride out and explore. Lots of folks around here do, which is their mistake. They ought to be focusing on racing instead. But their loss is our gain, yours and mine. And like I said, you can go to the shop and pick up the car that's waiting for you there. Call it an investment in your future. The rest of them there, those you'll have to earn.
How'd you like to earn a little cash just driving around? This magazine asked us to take some photos. You can see what they want in your photo album. It's not mandatory, but the way you roll looks like easy money. I just rig things so you can fast swap between two vehicles of any type. Who's got your back? Me. It's me. I do.